So we are on our 2020 spring bear hunt here in the state of Washington. And right now I'm rocking a pair of Vortex Razor UHD 12x50 binoculars. These things are incredible. Yesterday we spotted 5 bears. We've seen a few deer. When I spotted my bear that I shot using these yesterday, I was able to pick it out of the hillside, no problem. Now before I was rocking the 12x50s, I was using the regular Razor HD 10x42s, which I love, but these UHDs are just popping, and the focus of the picture inside when you're looking through is a much broader focus area than with the regular HDs and with other binoculars that I've used, such as like Maven B2s. If you haven't checked out the Razor UHD 12x50 binoculars or even any of their UHD lineup, you gotta go check out their binoculars at vortexoptics.com. They got a lifetime VIP warranty that is going to replace anything, any issue. So Vortex is definitely the company to go with. Check out their UHD binoculars along with all their other amazing products. For more information, you can go to wabackcountry.com and check out our written review on the binoculars, as well as their PST Gen 2 rifle scope and their HD 4000 Razor rangefinder.